My brother and my dad actually inspired me to study environmental science and technology in DCU. So my brother did an environmental biology degree and went on to do a PhD. And my dad is a dairy farmer. So I've always been quite interested in science and the environment. So it just seemed like the right course for me to do. Every day is different. One typical day, if you're in a lab, you come in, you put your lab gear on, your lab coat, your goggles. We come in and do some chemistry analysis. Other days you could be going in and doing microbiology, or another day you might be going out into the field doing some field sampling. Environmental science is really a multidisciplinary approach to science. I could go and work with a company on their sustainability, their carbon management, or I could work with the EPA and go do field work. Some people on my course, they work in wastewater treatment. Another girl, she worked with the ESB. It really is such a broad range of jobs I could go into. I see myself applying my skills in the future to work against climate change. In particular, I'm interested in the agricultural and environmental side of things. So obviously, like, I grew up on a dairy farm. It's a topic of conversation at the kitchen table. We're trying to reduce these carbon emissions and increase biodiversity and the efficiency on the farm. DCU were very supportive to me. If something came up, they just said, "Don't worry, we'll sort it out and come back to us when you're ready."